Flaxseed is considered a nutritional powerhouse. You may have been consuming flaxseeds for its numerous health benefits, but did you know that it can also be used to get strong and healthy hair? Hi guys, this is Akira, and in today's video, I am experimenting using flaxseed gel on my hair for 1 week straight. To see what it does, keep on watching. First things first, how to make the flaxseed gel at home. All you need is flax seeds, obviously. Roasted or unroasted, anything works. I'm going to take about half cup of flax seeds, and also I'm going to take 2 cups of water. I'm going to add the flax seeds into the water and bring it to a boil. After 4 to 5 minutes, on medium flame, once the texture starts looking like egg whites, turn off the flame and let it sit on the counter for about 30 minutes to cool down. Once it is cool, it will turn more like a jelly, so you know it's time to sieve it. Using a thin muslin cloth, this part is a little messy, so you want to squeeze it and your flaxseed gel is ready. And now it's time for the application. It is the day one and this is how my hair looks. As you can see, the ends of my hair are really dry and they need a lot of hydration. Let's see what flaxseed gel can do about that. So I'm gonna take about this much in a bowl first, and I'm going to store the rest in the refrigerator. Now I'm going to section my hair horizontally and I'm going to apply the flaxseed gel from my roots to the tips of my hair. I'm going to apply it nicely and I'm going to let it sit on my hair for about 30 minutes and then wash it off with plain water. It's the day 2, you guys, and it's bright and sunny outside. This is how my hair looks after the first application. I don't see any changes in my hair right now. I can still see a lot of frizz and dryness, but I'm really excited to try it for the second time. As you can see, the texture is really goopy, which makes it really fun to apply. And I'm going to apply it again in the same way from the roots to the tips of my hair. Also, one thing I forgot to mention while making the flaxseed gel was that if your gel gets really jelly and you cannot sieve it, then you can add a little bit of water into it and that will make the process a little bit easier. And now I'm going to fast forward this process and I'm going to keep it on for about 30 minutes or 45 minutes and then I'm going to wash it off with plain water. See you on the day 3. It is the day 3, you guys, and I have tied my hair in a braid last night, so I'm going to untie that and then go ahead and apply the flaxseed gel again. But before that, I would like to show you that the changes that I see after the second application are really amazing. I can see my hair shine and I can also feel them really silky to touch. Today I feel the flaxseed gel is actually working and doing something to my hair. In this clip, you can exactly see how much difference flaxseed gel has made to my hair compared to the first day. And now I cannot wait to use it more. I'm going to do the same exact thing today also, but I'm also going to shampoo my hair today because I haven't shampooed them from 2 to 3 days. I think it's required for my scalp sanity to shampoo them once. So I'm going to shampoo them, not use a conditioner, just some plain water. And yeah, let's see how it goes. Welcome to the day 4, you guys, and you guys can now see how much shiny and healthy my hair looks. I think shampooing it was a good idea yesterday. Now I'm going to do the same exact thing for the 4th time, but today I'm not going to shampoo my hair. Also, I'm going to repeat the same exact thing for the 5th and the 6th day, and I'm going to show you guys the result of the 7th day because it's getting really repetitive to show you the exact same process every day. So I'm gonna show you how my hair looks finally after the 7th day. And now I'm going to show you the final result, and I'm also going to give my final verdict about what I feel after using flaxseed gel on my hair for 7 days. You guys can see right here that the difference that it made on the 7th day is amazing. Compared to the first day, my hair looks a lot more shinier, healthier, and I also feel they are more hydrated. And what I also feel is that the results that I saw on the fourth and the third day were really amazing compared to the rest of the days, like the fifth and the sixth day. I saw the most results on the third and the fourth day. So yeah, I would definitely suggest you using this for 2 to 3 days at least. So I truly enjoyed using it and I definitely did see a lot of difference in my hair. So yeah, with this we come to an end of this video. If you guys like this one, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you so much for watching again and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.